Kaylee Ray, not one to back down, tagging in. She's going to walk right in to the line of fire. Ooh. And the question we've all been thinking, how will all these women get along in this matchup? Have to be looking over their shoulder because you're a team this week. Next week, your opponents.
Well, can you trust each other? Guess what? It benefits you to do so right now, at least for the duration of this matchup. Your enemy right now are the two women on the ring. The enemy of your enemy is your friend, which makes more sense when that person is your tag partner and the stakes are as high as this.
That's right, Kaylee Ray showcasing some teamwork right now. Kaylee Ray taken to the air. And when you talk about taking to the air, you think of one woman, the genius of the sky. Don't miss a second of the action on picture break. Who's headed to New Year's Eve? Who's going to have a championship opportunity?
Talking about pressure, though, the pressure isn't just on Cora Jade. Of course, it's as much on Raquel as Cora tonight. One mistake from Jade will cost them both the opportunity at Mandy Rose.
A snap suplex. Oh! And Kaylee Ray isolating the aforementioned Gonzalez.
This is the moment to put this one away.
Shirai's legal. Shirai made the tag. Looking for that patented moonsault. Oh, and Gonzalez wisely able to save not only the match, her championship opportunity.
Nice bit of chemistry there between Cora Jade and Raquel Gonzalez, but Kaylee Ray, just as Big Mammy Cole took her eye off the ball, capitalizing.
What's going through the mind of Io Shirai?
I dread to think.
Gonzalez has been isolated. Cora Jade is by herself, and she's in the ring with perhaps the most decorated woman in the history of this brand.
Cora Jade can hardly move right now, struggling to get to her feet, setting herself up in the worst possible way, and you know that Io Shirai is going to pounce on that every chance she gets.
Target acquired by Io Shirai. Shirai, missile drop kick.
A direct hit.
Into the cover to head to New Year's Eve next week, and Jade kicks out at two. And Gonzalez and Jade just 3 seconds away from that golden opportunity. JBLS fall away slam.
Gonzalez just a ball of rage, taking out her anger and frustration on Kaylee Ray after that dive to the outside earlier.
Well, you question how Raquel would handle the extra pressure heading into tonight.
Absolutely. Ooh. She is handling it the way she does best, by hitting anything that moves.
And now it's Gonzalez, could be looking for the finishing touches on the matchup, super kick.
Yeah, we know all about the durability of Kaylee Ray. Do not take her lightly.
She's going to bomb! And Gonzalez, her momentum carrying her into the tag. Cora J, I believe, is legal.
No malfunction between the team here. Oh!
Off the top. Oh, Io Shirai. Not going to like the nasty landing. Cover. Count. Question how these women would work together and get along tonight.
It's all falling apart right now.
Ray shoulders down, and oh, this time Gonzalez saving things for a match. Jaden, Jade got the win! Gonzalez would be happy.
And this ain't about celebrating. Worry about that later.
Well, well, well. Congratulations, ladies. I'm shocked. You may have won, but let me tell you something. Your selfish desires for my NXT Women's Championship will be your downfall. Mark my words. See, that is why I made this a triple threat match. You two are so consumed of taking this title off of me that I'll be able to erase you both from the championship picture as quickly as 1, 2, 3. See you next week at New Year's Eve. Mwah.